already explained. There was a sandstorm. We...
Guess what? That's none of my fucking concern! We lost a lot of Aedes because of you.
Sorry to interrupt. How's it going? Close the deal yet?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Who is this?
Thought I'd drop by, you know? Make sure everyone's playing fair.
Who the fuck is this?
Why do you need to know? Were you gonna ask me out?
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip your tongue out of your fucking dick slit!
Simmer down now. He's with us.
Can you count to fucking three? One, two, three! That's how many you are supposed to be!
Even money was also supposed to be here. And I can't see any.
How about we get this over with, Roman? We were late. Our bad, granted. We'll scratch off 10%.
20.
15.
Fine, let's call it a fucking day already. I'll give the sick for the Aedes.
You must be outside your mind, V. Why'd you come here?
You can't trust the Scavs. Nothing ever ends well with them.
Save as you're patronizing, V. We knew the risk, but...
We really need this money. Like, badly.
Hush up now! You can conversate all you want later.
Funny. Didn't like your ugly skin plate from the get-go. Now I know why. You're the one who flushed us out. What's... Sandra Dorset? Thought we'd forget, huh? We're done here.
Good. I was starting to get a headache from all your bitching.
Kill!
Sniper! Someone take him out!
Real big help you were back there. You and your big city talk.
Why do you think they had a sniper? It would have ended up like this anyway.
Maybe. Never find out now, will we?
Let's not get torn up now. You hear? You never know if your bad luck has spared you from worse luck. You charged into the lion's den to help us, V. Why? Because you listened to your heart. That's a rare thing. Especially out here. Some things, money just can't buy.
Speaking of money, can't just leave it sitting around.
Thanks for everything, V. So long now.
Come on.